Hello there! Crom here! And, we were just interrupted by this fool. Alright. Now, where were we? Ah, yes! We are here, outside Sarthal, after we explored it with the rest of the class from the College of Winterhold. And thankfully, we succeeded! Look at this, We found the third and last piece of the Galdor amulet. Now, all we need to do is put it together! Don't exactly know what that is, will entail, but oh, yuck! Apparently my fire spells are getting more powerful. Guess all this training is paying off. It's actually quite gross. Anyway, yes, we're heading off. Before we head back to the college and tell the Archmage of the thing that we found deep in Sarthal. There's this thing in Mount Antor we have to do. We have to kill the dragon. He's set over there. The bounty. Now wait. Now we are sent over there by the Greybeards, yes. Somewhere here. Yes, over here. Yes, there's a word of power on this mountain. It's most probably guarded by a dragon. Which is great! Off the light. Now what? Oh, come on. Think I can't reach you? How do you like that, huh? Well, not much left of him. Here you go, come on. I like this. Oh, there you are. Ah, come on. Right, Mount Antor should be here. And then from here, we'll try to make our way back to the college. Ooh. You know what? We should try to make it to the Statue of Meridia. I mean, now that we're out here, I don't want to keep going back out here, you know. Let's make the most of our time. Alright! Whoa, 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 whoa. Ego! Oh. I'm pretty sure that the dragon saw us already. There's no point in hiding. I think those things have pretty good eyesight. Said that they even what? Uh-oh! Alright, he's seen us. Alright. What do we do? Fetching Wraith! And know what? We have a new healing spell. Let's put that on our favorites. Yes, yes. Then, Firebolt! Fire Beast! Alright. Ready? There you are. Ah! Hey, damn it. I need to get there, my aim better. Alright, before. With each one. Whoa! Right in the ass! Oh, come on. Got no juice already! Come on. Potion! I hope I don't get addicted to this stuff. Alright, ready. Oh, you don't need a bigger bow, you just need nice arrows! Boost! School! I wish my shot could knock them out in the air! Let's see. Oh! Something faster. What? Sorry, dead. All right. Hey, actually it tickles, my friend! Alright. I'm coming, World Wall, you don't have to shout. That's my job! Nice. Nice wall. Oh! This is the second word in this shout, the ice wall shout. Ice. Flesh. Means it becomes more powerful with the second word. Awesome! Right. We've killed the dragon. We got ourselves another soul. Right. Where's the chest? Ah!
Just sit here and wait. We should be in there.
We must gather our strength. Who knows what's inside?
What?
Treasure, that's what. Get off your scary rump and let's go.
Hush, Salma. We aren't alone.
Hey. What the? Where am I? Oh. Alright. I didn't realize that I... That dragon had hit me quite hard with that frost breath. Must have passed out. Hey. Alright. Wait a minute. Stupid. Careless. Where are we? Digo! You saved my life, my friend! Thank you very much! Where are we? Ironbind Barrow. You know what? He could have... you really have a bad sense of direction like me, my friend. He could have taken us just to Winterhold, but no, he ended up here. I guess we are both suffering a bit of frostbite, huh? Oh my gosh. Anyway, we're here already. There's a barrow. Supposed to be a barrow. Or some kind of cave. Aren't you going to investigate this place? Are you adventurers or what?
We should be inside loading up on treasure.
Yes!
Rory Scales here thinks we should wait, though. Don't get any ideas either. We were here first.
Well, that's okay. I mean, any treasure, if you want it, it's yours. I just want to get in there and kill stuff. Anyway, what do you expect to find?
Gold? Silver? Gems, maybe?
Oh.
Only one way to find out.
Yes. Anyway, what's going on here?
I don't care what Beam says. It's high time we get in there and find our fortune.
Well, I don't know about you, but I'm going in there.
Not without us, you aren't.
Oh.
I'm sure there's enough for everyone, after all.
Oh, yes, indeed.
Come on, Beamja. We're going.
Right.
You Beam. Can't shake us off that easily. Let's...
Well, looks like we have a bit of competition there. She's kind of cute. Come on! Oh. Whoa! It's a bit too light. Alright. You know, hey, don't have to work against each other. We can work together, as you said. Should be more than enough. Whoa.
Cleared out, I guess.
No, it's much better if we work together. Hey, come back here. A bit dizzy. Whoa, that's big. That brazier confirms this place is a barrow, it's not just a cave. Very good. Come on.
This
Whoa!
We found Gatrick's tomb.
Who? I think this Argonian Beam knows a bit more than he's letting on, eh? It's a bit suspicious. All right. Oh, found it first. All right. How do we get through? Yes.
Let's clear the place out first. Then we'll gather our loot.
Yeah, whatever. Let me get by here. It's probably a switch.
This blade is a thing of beauty.
You know, you're really into that sword, Diego. Oh, here.
Careful.
I'd appreciate it.
Let's get in there.
I'd appreciate it more if I used 100 weapons. But I don't, you know, I'm a two-handed kind of guy. Alright, that's a long way down. Yes, yes, hurry up. Whoa! Whoa! Look at that! Oh! Yes, yes, rush ahead while we clean up behind you. Whoa! Nice.
No sign of him.
This is your girlfriend? Hello there. Well, at least there's such a hurry, they're leaving all the loot for us. Hey, nice. Ow. Right. Ego.
Something troubling you?
Any thoughts? Yeah, not this situation.
Come on, let's push on and get this over with. I'm uncomfortable here.
You really don't like Nordic humes, don't you? Sorry, I had to say that I'm going to drag you along to more of them. Because that's what we do, we raid tombs. Alright. Couldn't figure out how to get through, huh? Ooh, nice roasted rat. Ugh. Oh!
Weird out, I guess.
All over now.
That was just a damn rat! Come on.
Uh-oh.
Too slow, chap! Too slow! Secret door. Alright. Oh! Uh-oh! Alright! Hey!
All over now.
Did I hit you? Sorry if I did, eh? I really don't mean it. Going on. Well, these two could really learn the value of teamwork. At least they're waiting for us, I guess. Ah, oh, damn it. You're not very thorough, eh? That girl. I really don't think that she's here. For treasure. Armor she's wearing is pretty expensive. In fact, it looks like something a noble might wear. I think he's more. He's not really a simple adventurer.
Bravo!
Thank you. That's what I like about you, Inigo. You're always there to give me a bit of a pat on the back. Ooh, good work. Get the gear. Nope. Alright. It's right here! Hey, 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 hey!
This is a trap if I ever saw one.
Well, these guys aren't so tough. They can't ever underestimate Troger, you know? Sometimes they can be really, really tough. Oh, nice. Alright. What's this? Here's a trap. Yes, there. Oh, you take up the helmet, it pops up all those blades. It's a steel helmet. Ooh, it's enchanted. Oh, well. Funny thing about traps. Just have to be a bit quick.
This is it. Gathering awaits us.
Ooh!
What are you on about? Let's just get the treasure here and go.
Yes. Keep going on and on about this Gatrick puzzle. Alright.
Over here.
Oh! There you are! Gatrick, huh? Guy's pretty tough. Pretty tough, but not a cigar.
I should thank you. I knew the girl wouldn't be strong enough to help me kill Gatrick alone.
What?
There's just one more thing I need from you. To fully absorb Gathric's power, I require a blood sacrifice.
What?
Your blood should be good enough.
Hey.
This will go easier for us both if you don't bother fighting back.
Hey! What the? Ah! Damn you! You bastard! Ow! Hey! You're still alive! Oh, damn it! Never trusted you, you snake.
Don't do that.
Sorry. Are you all right? I'm sorry. He went crazy. He was planning this all along.
Father never trusted Beam. I always thought he was just being overprotective.
He wanted to sacrifice you. So, there's treasure here. As we said, there's enough for everyone. You can take your pick.
I don't know. Beamja has looked after me since I was knee-high to him. I need to rest. And then I think I'm going back to High Rock. Go on without me. I think I need to be alone for a while.
Oh. All right. You take care, all right? Yeah.
Quickly now.
Anyway, you're dead. Oh, nice. Taking that. Beamjar. keep my daughter safe, and you'll earn both your freedom and that damned book you want so badly. By the divines, if any harm comes to her, I'll make sure everyone I do business with will hear about what you did in Blackmarsh. Alright, this guy was shady from the start. Oh, nice. Look at that. You're from the college? Nah. Respect for her, I'm not taking your clothes off. It's the second word! Oh! Can become ethereal longer! Alright! Coming here is really a bit of good luck, hey? I never really intended to come here. I can still hear some skeletons. Anyone here? Come on, come out. Ah, whatever. She doesn't like anyone's treasure, eh? I knew she was rich. She's a noble or some rich little girl from Hammerfell. She's pretty tough. I'll give her that. Alright, come on. Let's put some stuff away. Oh, I really hate that sound! Stop grinding your teeth, you frickin' skeletons! Alright. Well, that's why you're so overloaded. Let's keep all the flawless stuff. Easy as you. Keep that. Spike shield. Oh, it's pretty expensive, huh? Whoa! That enchantment! Fiery souls. It captures a soul. And causes fire damage. That is something I have to, about using. Well, we already have Soul Cloak, but if I want to replace that with something else, I could put the Fiery Souls on the... Nah, not really. The Soul Cloak will work even if I don't kill the thing. Ah. Alright, we haven't looted that guy. Gatrick, yeah, he was pretty tough. I thought he was dead. Turns out he's pretty still alive. There you are. Warlord got the... Ooh, is that an ebony battle axe? Whoa. Huh. Why not? You're pretty tough. I'll give you that. Warlord Gatrick. Something about you made that Argonian really interested in you. I guess it's you wanted some kind of power. You needed a sacrifice. Whatever kind of power that was, I don't care for it. Crom will have power on his own. Here, it. All right. Come on, did you go? It's way out over here. Hey, if you want to leave, the exit is over here, all right? This was a pretty interesting side trip. It meant that we really didn't get to the Statue of Meridia. Oh, what time is it? Do we get down from here?